You know, we studied bonding here. We studied the different types of bonding. There's covalent, ionic, metallic, and in some instances, van der Waals as the type of primary bonding. But actually, there's a fifth type of bond. There's a fifth type of bond, and it's the kind of bond that's been forming in this room over the last 14 weeks. It's not this kind of bond. It's not that kind of bond. That's not the fifth kind of bond. The kind of bond I'm talking about is a bond between people. And it's a very special bond. It has this property that can never be broken. Yeah, I know. I got it from a student. This is very sappy. I didn't come up with this. But it's true. So there it is. Clear champagne. Ugh. Nature's perfect beverage. I'm going to make a toast, and the toast is to my students. The toast is to the class, 3091 class of 2010. I wish you much success in your academics and much happiness in your personal lives. And with that, I'm going to conduct a quality control inspection, but it's with you in mind. Thanks for coming.